and I run for the Chelsea Hotel where my next job is. There's a Blondie gig at Seavey's tonight, so Gary stays at the loft, plucking the unamplified strings of his guitar until everyone wakes up or arrives for rehearsal. As much as we are happy, in love, and there is the feeling that we could float among the stars together, he and I never know if someone will take my place as soon as we're apart. There are girls in every nook and cranny looking to sweep up your cute boyfriend no matter who you are or who he is, even if they already have cute boyfriends of their own. And this is not even counting the groupies who have accumulated this year. Women's lib might as well be short for women's libido. Many are vicious girls looking for a fight. Some even cut one another. Not me, but when I have to, I look like I would.